Fatah on ya. But when you don't put two dots, then it becomes alif maksura. And then you pronounce as ah. Are you with me? You pronounce as ah. Here is another word. What is the pronunciation? Kawa. Actually, it is kawa ya. But then that ya became alif. See, no two dots. Remember, kava. So what is the root? Kaf, wa, and ya. Now, as I had told you before, I hinted to you that if there's a waw or ya in the verb, then that verb is called weak verb. It does not conjugate normally. We are going to learn at the end of book 2 in lesson number 27, 28. But because you are very strong in verb, you have worked very hard, so it is easy for us to do half of the conjugation. Now if I put here if I come to hunna, then what do? I put nunu niswa. That is our file. And what is the condition of nunu niswa? That the third radical becomes sukun. It gets a sukun. And also in the weak verbs, if the third radical happens to be waw or ya, remember, third radical happens to be waw or ya, then it comes out in open. Right now it is ra'a. As soon as I come to hunna, the ya will become visible. If it is his vow, it will become visible. So now, at hunna, ya has to come out. So what will be the verb now? And now, it will have a sukun, because there is the third radical. And where is this? And what is this, brothers and sisters? That is our file. Where is the verb? Ra'ay. Now the verb is ra'ay. Ra'ay. Sukun on ya. Okay. As soon as you come to ra'ayna, okay, this is your verb and this is your file. Can we do the rest of it? What do you have to do after when you come to hunna? Ta tuma tun ti tuma tunna tuna. Can you conjugate now? Starting with hunna, ra'ayna, ra'ayta, ra'aytuma, ra'aytum, ra'ayti, ra'aytuma, ra'aytunna, ra'aytu, ra'ayna. Very easy for us. And remember, the verb will always be ra'ay with sukun. And then the fa'il will be after it. Now same thing will be kawa. If I put hunna, brothers and sisters, what will happen to kawa? Kawaina, khalas, brother. Once you know one, the rest is all easy. So can you do now, from hunna onwards? Kawaina, kawaita, kawaituma, kawaitum, kawaiti, kawaituma, kawaitunna, kawaitu, kawaina. See, mashallah. In the next lesson, we are getting another verb. Mashar. Can you come to hunna? Mashahina. See, can you do the rest of it? Mashaita, mashaituma, mashaitum, mashaiti, mashaituma, mashaitunna, mashaitu, mashain. Don't you think it is easy? It's all halwa puri. Once you know one, it's easy, inshallah. And we will always be watchful for fa'il. Always, always look for fa'il, inshallah. Brothers and sisters, so what is the meaning of ra'a? He saw. In the dictionary you will see, it says to see. What will be the meaning of kawa? He ironed, or to iron. What will be the meaning of masha? He walked, or to walk. Keep that in mind, brothers and sisters. So here we are. We said last time, Al-Ummu, Ama karat al-Qur'an al-Yawma. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? See the question? It is in negation. Ama. What is the meaning of this? Can you translate, brothers and sisters? Negation. Did you not read the Quran today? And if the answer is affirmative, you will say, Bala. Yes, indeed. Bala. Yes, indeed. Kara. See, watch this, brother. Kara. Tu. Surata. I'm breaking it. Look at it, brothers and sisters. Kara. What is kara? Fi'l. Fi'l. What is tu? What is surata? Maf'ulun bihi. See, easy. Wa huwa mudaf. Surat al-Rahmani. Mudaf ilayhi. Then, brothers and sisters, wa hafiz tu ha. How many words are there? Hafiz tu ha. Three words are there. In translation, we will say, and I memorized it. But we break it down. How do we break it down? Hafiz, tu, fa'il, ha, mafulun. It's easy. Fa fariha. Fa is ataf. So, fariha. Fi'al ma'adi. Now we got to look for fa'il. You will be tempted to say, file is mustatir. But before you say that, we got to look to the whole sentence. Maybe file is coming later on. B, how many words are there? Two words. What are they? harf jar bi and ya mutakallam. So what is it? Jarun wa majrurun. Now brother, this is a jumla failure. So you just say jar majrur and leave it. Do not make a mistake of saying jar majrur shibu jumla khabar. Because that is not right. That can only be said in a jumla ismiya, not in jumla failure. In jumla failure, you just say jar majrur, khalas. Now it is al-mudarri su. Why su? It is marfu. Now this is your file. What is this, brother and sister? This is your file. Very good. And kathiran. It is maful mutlaq. You have now come to recognize it, say it. But we still don't know. And I don't want to tell you. We will wait till we come to book 3 and then we will do it. But as soon as we do the master, which is a verbal noun, then I will slowly explain you a little bit of maful mutlaq. Fine, brother. So fariha bi al-mudarrisu kathiran. How will you translate? So the teacher became very happy with me. Yeah, that is your translation. Okay, brother and sister. Wa qala, and he said, qala, brother, what is qala? Verb. Where is the file? Mustatir. In this case, it is hidden. And he said, what did he say? Innaka. Okay, brothers and sisters? What is inna? Harfu tawqid wa nasbin. And what is ka? Ismu inna? Mansubun. You got to say it. Huh? You will always say ismu inna, or ismu anna, or ismu lakinna, or ismu ka'anna, or ismu la'alla, or ismu laita. All of them will be mansub. Are you with me? So in this case, ka is ismu inna mansub. And where is the khabar inna? Ahsanu mashallah. Wa huwa mudaf. And then we have mudaf ilayhi. Got the idea, brother? Fil fasli, what will you say fil fasli? Jar majrur, khalas. What is the translation? Truly you are the best student in the class. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Very good. Al-Ummu, mashallah. Zadakallahu ilman. This is a very beautiful dua, brother. Zadakallahu ilman. Ya bunayya. May Allah increase you in knowledge. Oh, my little son. Now, brother, we haven't done that verb, zada. Do you see zada? What do you see in the middle of it? Alif, just like kala. So this is also a weak verb, which we will be dealing later on. So zada. Okay, fine. Zada is verb. Then what is ka, brothers and sisters? Mafulun bihi. Ka cannot be file. See, these are damir muttasilun. If the verb has a file, then what will be the file? I'll repeat again, brothers and sisters. Huwa and hiya, the file can be mustatir or can be mawjood in the sentence. Otherwise, how many are left after huwa and hiya? 12. So let us see where are the file. We start with zahaba. Okay, zahaba, file can be mustatir or can be mawjood. And then zahabat, file can be mustatir or can be mawjood. Okay, so then let's do huma now in the sequence. Zahaba, where is the file? Alif. Zahabu, wow. And again, zahabata, alif is the file. And then we come to hunna. Zahabna, where is the file? No. And then ta, tuma, tum, ti, tuma, tunna, tu, na. How many? 12. Look at their form. There is no ka kumakum, aki kumakunna, or hu, huma, hum or ha huma hunna. No. They will come as a mafulun bihi. Are you with me? So what is it now? Zada and what is it? Ka. So ka has to be mafulun bihi. Ka has to be mafulun bihi. Are you with me? You cannot say it fa'il. Because you know the form of the fa'il, which is either alif musanna or waw jama or nunu niswa or it is ta, tuma, tum, di, tuma, tunna, tu, na. And you have done so well, you know, because you can conjugate with ease. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So, in this case, zada ka. Ka is a damir pronoun, but it is mansub and it is mafulun bihi. Why it is mansub? Because it is mafulun bihi. Fine, brothers and sisters. So where is the fa'il? Allahu. How did you guess Allahu is the fa'il? Because it is marfu. The fa'il is always marfu. And what is this ilman? It is tam'iz. If I say, may Allah increase you, it's not clear cut. The statement does not make you understand, increase you in what? Okay? Then we have to bring in the tamiz to clear ambiguity. So, al-ilman is your tamiz. Okay, brothers and sisters? We are going to learn a lot about tamiz later on. Now we come to the next sentence, brother. Now, I have to also point out, see the beauty of Dr. Abdul Rahim's book. Every time I see, I study, I talk, I just cannot help but admire it more and more. Now, all the 14 forms of verb, brothers and sisters, that he is teaching us, in this lesson, you will only see all singulars. What will you see? Out of the 14 forms, how many are singular? Huwa, hiya, anta, anti, and ana. That's all. That's all he has used in this lesson. Step by step. Come to next lesson, then he will use plural. Antum, nahnu, antunna. So how farsighted Dr. Abdul Rahim is, and how beautiful his vision is, that we learn one step at a time. Everything is not mixed like mumbo jumbo. You get stronger with singulars, then we come to plural, inshallah. Agasalti kumsani ya ummi. What is kumsani? How many words are there? Two. What are they? Kumsana and then Ya Mutakalam. Ya Mutakalam made the fata into kasra. Are you with me, Vasa? So, gasalti. Can you translate this? Did you wash my shirt? Oh, my mother? MashaAllah. Excellent. So, gasalti. Where is the verb? Gasal. With sukoon. Remember, with sukoon. Where is the file? Thi, mashallah. Where is the mafulun bihi? Kumsana. Wahua mudaf. And then ya mutakallim? Mudaf ilayhi. Mashallah, mashallah, mashallah. Okay. What is the answer? Naam. Gasal tu. I'm breaking it down. How many words are there? Three words are there. Gasal tuha. So I break it down. I say to you, gasal. Tu, ha. So what did I say? Fi'al, fa'il, maf'ul bihi. See, if you understand this way, brothers and sisters, then book 3 is going to be so easy for you, inshallah. What is the next word? Kawai, tu, ha. Kawai, tu, ha. Why it is ha here for shirt, which is mudhakkar? Kullu jama'a muannas. Because it's not singular. If it was one shirt, then it would have been gasaltuhu. But it is kumsan, chama. And in Arabic language, all jama which belong to ghair akil are treated as singular. So it became kullu jama muannas. So we said gasal tuha wa kawai tuha. MashaAllah. Khuz. Now khuz we haven't studied. In next few lessons we are going to study this. Khuz is the amar. Brother and sister, take. How many kinds of verb in the Arabic language? Three kinds, brother. Fi'l madi, fi'l mudariya, and fi'l amrin. We are going to do slowly, brothers and sisters. Okay? Fi'lun madin. This is our past tense. And then, fi'lun mudari'un. Are you with me? And then, fi'lu amrin. Are you with me? Fi'lu madin. Now, I'm asking you a question. Inshallah, you will recollect. Is madin here marfu or majrur? Can you remember galin? So galin, remember? Galin. So madin is like galin. Okay, it is here marfu. Okay, we are going to learn in book 3 about this kind of nouns, inshallah. So remember, you cannot say fi'lun madun. It will be fi'lun madin. It's madin is marfu here. And then fi'lun mudari'un. And then fi'lu amrin. This is, what do you see in fi'lu amrin? What kind of a compound is that? Mudaf, mudaf, mashallah. So khuz here is fi'l amr. What is the meaning of khuz? What did you say? No. You take. What is it? You take. So khuz is a verb. Where is the file then? Mustatir. Takdiruhu anta. Are you with me? Okay. Inshallah we are going to learn. Lesson number 14 of this book, you know, introduces fi'l amr. But inshallah we will start doing fi'l amr by the 10th lesson. So that you are strong when it comes in front of you. Khuz haza. Okay, brothers and sisters. If I say khuz is fi'l, where is the fa'il? It is mustatir. Always. Anta. You take. Okay. Take what? Take what? See? You ask that question, what? It fits here. So it means it will need mafulun bihi. So where is your mafulun bihi? Haza, mashallah, mashallah. But if haza is mafulun bihi, then what is this? Al-kamisa badal. Mashallah, mashallah. See how easy it becomes. Now why is the kamisa and not kamisu? Yes. Because mubdal minhu is mansub. Haza here is mansub. Are you with me? Because mafulun bihi is always mansub. So khud, take, you take. Take what? This. So haza is mansub. And then al-kamisa is your badal. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Okay. Hati zaka ya ummi. Now this is another amar. Hati is also amar. We are going to learn extra about it. Hati. Do you see hati, brothers and sisters? What is the meaning of it? Bring. Where is the file? Yeah. Yeah. Not as ya mutakallam. Ya of anti. What is it? Ya of anti. Anti, ya is your file. And what is the meaning of ya here? Oneness. Oneness. We are going to learn this, huh, brother? But if you could guess it, that was wonderful. But ya is your file here, which means anti, okay? Now I will, inshallah, explain you this in detail because this is all new. But you see, your mind is sharp now. You are able to guess it. Okay, hati. What is zaka? Bring. Hati means bring, you bring. What is zaka? Zalika. Fine. Mafulun bihi. What is it? Bring that. Bring what? Bring that. So the zaka, which is zalika, is now again mafulun bihi, and it is mansub. Mashallah, mashallah. Ya ummi. Okay. Zaka. What is zaka? As I said, zalika. What kind of a sentence? Now we are starting here. Jumla ismiya. So what is zaka? Mubtada. Where is our khabar? Ajmalu. Zaka ajmalu. And see, here min has come. So what kind of a degree is this now? Comparative degree. Yeah? Comparative degree. Yeah? Ajmalu. Zaka ajmalu. Okay. That is more beautiful than this. Okay, brothers and sisters. Zaka mubtada ajmalu khabar. Are you with me? You agree with me? That is better, more beautiful. Zalika ajmalu. Okay, khabar. And what is it? Min. And then haza. So what is haza here? What is haza? Ism majrur, brother. I told you. Harf jar? You got to say loudly. Harf jar? All the time. If you see harf jar, then the next noun is nothing but majrur. Okay? But we already got our khabar in ajmalu. So we will just say, min zaka jar majrur. Khalas. Sister Naima, you have a question? Huh? No, it is hati. Bring. See, it is coming here. We will have hati, hati, hatu, hatina. We will soon be learning, inshallah, in the lesson here. This is anta. This is anti. This is antum. And this is antunna. Now, see, because we haven't done fi'l amr, so it's too early to explain you in detail. But still, I would like to just say the anta, whenever fi'l amr is anta, the fa'il is mustatir. What did I say? Only anta, only in anta form, the fa'il is mustatir. So, like khuz is for anta. So fa'il is mustatir. Hati, the first form, fa'il is mustatir. What about the anti? Where is the file? Yeah. What about hatu? Where is the file? Wow, mashallah. Hatina, where is the file? Noon. Got the idea? So, inshallah, we are going to learn in detail everything soon, inshallah. Very good. Okay, brothers and sisters. Tadkhulu Maryamu. Tadkhulu Maryamu. Tadkhulu. What is Madi? What is madi? Dakhala. We can conjugate. Can we conjugate? Let us try madi. Dakhala, dakhala, dakhalu, dakhalat, dakhalata, dakhalna, Dakhalta, dakhaltuma, dakhaltum, dakhalti, dakhaltuma, dakhaltunna, dakhaltu, dakhalna. And then yadkhulu. What verb is this? Dakhala yadkhulu. Nasara yansuru. Remember all the time. You will remember, okay? Fatuhu dammin nasara yansuru. Fatuhu kasarin daraba yadribu. Fatahatani, fatahatani, fataha yaftahu. We got to remember this, inshallah. It's easy. Because it is new, it takes a little while for you to think, but inshallah you'll become very quick. Okay, brothers, let us see yadkhulu. Five in your pocket. Yadkhulu, tadkhulu, tadkhulu, adkhulu, nadkhulu. If I say huwa yadkhulu, hiya tadkhulu. Muannas hiya tadkhulu. Anta, ana, nahnu, tadkhulu. And all of them the fa'il is mustatir. And in huwa and hiya the fa'il can be mawjood. So Maryam is hiya. So what were we saying? Tadkhulu Maryamu. Where is the fa'il? Maryam, mashallah, it's mawjood. If I say only tadkhulu, then where is the fa'il? Mustatir. Right? So she enters. Okay, can we conjugate mudariya? Are you ready? Still fresh in your mind? Okay. Yadkhulu, yadkhulani, yadkhuluna, hiya, tadkhulu, tadkhulani, hunna, yadkhulna, anta, tadkhulu, tadkhulani, tadkhuluna, anti, tadkhulina, tadkhulani, antunna, tadkhulna, ana, nahnu, mashallah, mashallah. So Maryam enters, okay? This is like a drama, brother. This is kind of a drama here. Maryam says, Assalamu alaikum. Kaifa haluki ya ummi. Now we can easily translate. Wa kaifa haluka ya akhi. Okay. Al ummu. Wa alaikum assalam. Ahlan. Welcome ya binti. Now comes brother and sister. These are the sentences you can practice yourself in talking to each other. Mata kharajti min al madrasati. What is the translation? When did you came out of the madrasa? So brother and sister, kharaj ti. Where is the fi'l? Kharaj. Where is the fa'il? Min al madrasati. Jar majur. Nothing more. Please don't say, shibu jumla khabar. I got a very weak heart. I'll get heart attack. Shibu jumla comes only in jumla ismiya. Okay, fine. And that is also if it is necessary. Okay, fine. What is the answer? Kharaj tu. So where is the verb? Kharaj. Fa'il tu. Okay, what is ba'da? Zarf, mashallah. And what comes after zarf? Mudaf ilayhi. Ba'da salati. And wa huwa mudaf. And what is the final mudaf ilayhi? Zuhri. Translate, brothers and sisters. I came out after the salat of Zuhr. Salat of Zuhr. Because it is mudaf ilayhi. Aina zamilatuki. Aminatu wa fatimatu wa suadu. But the zamilatuki. What is zamilatuki? Zamilatuki. How many words are there?
Three.
Zamilatuki?
Three.
Zamilatuki, two words, brother. How did you say three? This is not a verb, brother. This is not a two, is not five. Let us figure out how this word came into being. Okay? Okay, brother, what is this? What is this? Zamilun. Is it muzakkar muannas? Make it muannas. Za mi la thun. Fine, brother and sister. Zamilun. Make it dual now. Zamilani. Make it plural now. Zumalahu. Mashallah, mashallah. May Allah bless you, brothers and sisters. Zumalahu. Fu'alahu. Always keep that pattern also. Try for the patterns to stay in your mind. Zumalahu. Means fu'alahu. Ulama'u. Fukara'u. And I put one Dhamma there. What is the sign of that? It is a diptode. Okay? Now, Zamilatun, make it dual. Zamilatani. Make it plural. Zamilatun. Remember I told you, open your mouth because we want to put a laddu in it. Okay? Open your mouth. Zamilatun. Fine, brother? Zamilatun. Okay? Now we add. So, Zamilatuki. How many words are there? This is not your file, brother. Okay? Don't mistake it. You will remember my songs, brother? When the pronoun joins a noun, we get mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. So remember that, brother. I'm singing all these things to benefit you, brother, so that you will never, ever, ever, ever forget. When the pronoun joins a noun, you get mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. When the pronoun joins preposition, we get jarun wa majrurun. When the pronoun joins a zarf, what do we get? We get zarf and mudaf ilayhi. So remember this, never forget this. So zamilatuki, it is two, mudaf and mudaf ilayhi. Very good, brothers and sisters. Okay, so, okay, Aina Zamilatuki, how will you translate this? Where are your colleagues, school friends? And after that came, Aminatu wa Fatimatu wa Suadu, what are they? They are Badr, MashaAllah, Sister Hafza, Zindabad. May Allah bless you with more knowledge, and all of us, MashaAllah. That was excellent thinking. These are all your badal for where? Zamilatu. Zamilatu. MashaAllah. Anama raituhunna. Anama raituhunna. So ana, brother and sister, what is ana? Mubtada. So where is our khabar? Jumla failia is your khabar. Raituhunna. What is ma? Harfu nafi. Are you with me? Harfu nafi. Fine, brother. Ra'aytuhunna, ra'aytuhunna. Where is the verb? Ra'aytu. Ra'aytu. Ra'ay is verb and tu is your file. And then what is the hunna doing here? Mafulun bihi, mashallah. Three verbs. Ra'aytuhunna, mashallah. Ba'da, what is ba'da? And what is the salati? Mudafili. Very good. Now, Al-Ummu is saying, Ya Binti, Ahuki, your brother, Hafiza, Suratar, Rahmani. Very good, brother. What kind of a sentence is this? Ahuki. Jumla Ismiya, brother. It is Jumla Ismiya because it started with a noun. So what are we looking for? Mubtada. Where is our Mubtada? Ahu, mashallah. And what kind of a combination is this? Mudaf, mudafili. That is why you have a waw in ahu, because it has become mudaf. Remember, this is Remember, we have so far learned Abu and Ahu. These are special nouns. They undergo little change when they are mudaf. Huh? Ji? In spelling, yes. In spelling, the waw comes. When they are marfu, waw comes. When they are mansub, alif will come. And when they are majrur, ya will come. But that we are going to learn. So far we have learned only one form, which is marfu form. Okay? So, okay, brother, ahu is your mubtada, wa huwa mudaf, and then mudaf ilayhi, and then where is our khabar? Jumla failure is coming as a khabar, mashallah. Now we analyze jumla failure. Hafiza, what is hafiza? Fi'l, where is the file? Where is the file? Mustatir, mashallah. Mustatir, taqdiruhu, huwa, yadullu ala, akhu, it goes back to akhu. Mashallah, mashallah. And Hafiza, he memorized. Can I ask him a question? Memorize what? Surata. So what is surata here? Mafulun bihi. And wahuwa mudaf. And rahmani mudafili. Mashallah, mashallah. Now this is the tough thing that I was trying to explain you. Brother? Ayya suratin hafisti anti. Ayya suratin mudaf mudafili. Ayya suratin hafisti anti. Okay, brother? Now, ayyu will always come as a mudaf. And there will be mudafili. So far we have learned ayyu. Also, remember? Zu will also come as a mudaf mudaf ilayhi. Badu will come as a mudaf mudaf ilayhi. Kullu will come as a mudaf mudaf ilayhi. But ayyu, ayya, ayyi, it will decline properly. Ayyu, ayya, ayyi, depending on what kind of a role ayyu is playing in the sentence. Here it says ayya. Why it is ayya? Mafulun bihi, Sumayya said, mafulun bihi. It is mafulun bihi, you know. Now, because ayyu or ayya is a ismu istifam, it's a noun for asking a question, it will always come in the front. Okay. But last time I did mention to you, brothers and sisters, that in order to understand it fully, we change it. This is how I found that I understood is Hafiz T. What is this? Hafiz T. Fiel and file. So you memorized. Now I am saying which surah? You memorized which surah? Hafiz T. Ayya surah 10. Are you with me? I change the order in order to understand it properly. Now, can you see the sequence? Fi'al, fa'il, maf'ulun bihi. Wa mudaf, mudafili. So if you think like this, you know, then it becomes easy. But remember, when you are using ayyu, it will change to ayya if the verb in the sentence is transitive. What did I say? If the verb in the sentence is transitive. What is the meaning of transitive verb? Mutaaddi. Mutaaddi. Means it must have mafulun bihi. When you have transitive verb in the sentence, then ayyu will become. Okay, here I ask you. I want to ask you in English, which book did you read? Which book did you read? How will you translate? Karata, fine. That is your verb. Which book? Ayya kitabin. Because it comes as a mafulun being for? Which lesson did you write? Ayya darsin katapta. Are you with me? Why? Because these are katapta, karata, hafista. Okay? These are all transitive verbs. What are they? Mutaaddi. So that is why if you have ayya, it is mafulun bihi coming in front. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So ayya is mafulun bihi, wahuwa mudaf, and suratin is mudaf ilayhi, and hafiz is your hafiz, I said. I didn't say brother Hafiz. Hafiz, Hafiz, fial. Where is the file? And what is this anti doing here? It is for emphasis. It is for emphasis. For emphasis. MashaAllah. What is the answer? Ana. And then? Hafiz tu. Surat al Hadid. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? What is Ana? Muftada, mashallah. So where is your khabar? Jumla failia. So let us analyze jumla failia. Hafiz, fail, tu, and then surata, mafulun bi, wahua, and then mudafilay. Mashallah, mashallah. Wa ataf, hiya, and then atwalu, khabar, mashallah. Min suratil Rahmani. Are you with me, brother? Translate, brother. And it is more longer than Surah Rahman. MashaAllah, MashaAllah, MashaAllah. So you got the idea, brother. So Atwalu is here also comparative degree. How do, why I say comparative? Min has come to guide me. Okay? Longer than. Huh? So brother, Atwalu is your khabar. Atwalu is khabar. Huh? Why it is atwalu and not atwalun? Why it is single dhamma? Is it coming as a mudaf? No. Then why it is single dhamma atwalu? Diptod, mashallah. Why? Because it is diptod. You got to remember that. Of course, Sister Sukhaina, you are right when you say it is on the wazan of afalu, but we must remember these are all diptotes. Very good. And then min comes, brother, harf jar. Ism majrur. Where is the ism majrur? Surati. Wa huwa mudaf, and then mudaf ilayhi. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Wa kazalik. Now, wa kazalik. Likewise, brother and sister, I won't go in detail here. Just to tell you, the ka is also harf jar, and zalik is ism majrur, but we are going to learn later on that, okay? Wa ka zalik, and likewise, hafiz, tu, sitta, asharata, ayatan, min suratin, nabai. Okay, brothers and sisters, here we come across numbers. So I will write down the number. Sit. Asha ra ta aya tan. Remember, I will repeat again, brothers and sisters. Number 1 and 2, they are always naat manut, and then from 3 to 10, they are always mudaf mudaf ilayhi. And you got to always remember al-adad and al-ma'dud. Remember, adad is the number, ma'dud is the thing counted. Okay? Remember? And so we know how to count up to 10. Now in this lesson, we are learning to count from 11 to 19 when the ma'dud is muannas. We already learned in lesson number 3, I believe, when the ma'dud was muzakkar. Remember? Ahada ashara taliban. Ithna ashara taliban. And how did we count? 13? Salasata ashara taliban. Remember? Arba'ata ashara taliban. Khamsata ashara taliban. Sittata ashara taliban. Sabata ashara taliban. Okay, and then we did samaniyata ashara taliban. Tisata ashara taliban and ishruna taliban. Now we come to muannas. How many words are there in the adad? It's a compound. Brothers and sisters, it is a compound. Part 1 and part 2. From 13 to 19. Now, this comes with practice when you write it, inshallah. When from 13 to 19, okay, if the ma'dud is mu'annas, then the second part matches, the first part goes opposite. That's all. This is to be remembered, okay, brothers and sisters. Sitta asharata. Ayatan. What is ayatan? Tamiz. MashaAllah. You will remember, From 11 to 99, you will have ma'dud coming as a tamiz. Remember? And from 3 to 10, it will come as a mudaf ilayhi. And again from 100, it will also come as a mudaf ilayhi, but it will be singular. But from 11 to 99, it will be singular, will be mansub, it will be indefinite, and we call it tamiz, mashallah. Now again we have to remember that from 11 to 19, they are mabni. They do not change. Whether it is a fa'il, or it is mafulun bihi, or it is ism majrur, they will not change. It will remain same. So here is Hafiz 2. Okay, Hafiz, fiel. Hafiz, fiel. There is the file 2. I memorized. Can I ask a question? What did you memorize? The answer is Sitta Asharata Ayatan. Now, do you think that this fata is because it is mafulun bihi? No. This fata is mabni. If it is marfu, it will remain mabni. If it is mansub, it is already mabni. Okay. So right now, your mafulun bihi is sitta asharata. What is it, brother and sister? What is your mafulun bihi? Sitta asharata. And what is ayatan? Tamiz. MashaAllah. And then min harf jar surati ism majrur and nabai. Mudaf mudafili. Very good. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Inna ki. So ki is your ismu inna mansub. And where is khabar inna? Talibatun. And what is this mujtahidatun doing here? It is naat. Ana mubtada masruratun khabar biki. Jar majrur. Got the idea? Biki, jar majrur. Fine. What is the translation? I'm happy with you, MashaAllah. I'm happy. Innaki taliban mujtahidun. How will you translate? Truly, you are a hard-working student, MashaAllah. Azhabti ilal maktabati al-yawm. Azhabti ilal maktabati al-yawma. Al-Yawma Zarf, brother. What is the translation? Did you go to the library today? So fine, brother. Naam. Zahabtu. Zahabtu. What is this? This is a Jumla failure. Where is the fi'l? Zahab. Where is the file? Tu. MashaAllah. Now the mother is asking, Maza karati hunaka. What is hunaka? Zarf. Zarfu makan. Fine. Maza karati. What did you read? What is the answer? Karatu. See, the verbs are very simple. Anta, anti. And then when you reply, you become ana. Karati, karatu. Karata, karatu. Are you with me? See the how the verbs are used? We got to keep it in mind that, you know. Karatu majallatan. Okay, brothers and sisters? Karatu. I read. Read what? You get the answer. Majallatan. So what is majallatan? Mafulun bihi. Kara, fiel, tu, file. Okay? Min Pakistana. Jar majrur. Fine? Ismuha. I would like you to put a full stop there for simplicity. Put a full stop. Ismuha, what kind of a compound is this? Mudaf mudaf ilayhi. Ismuha, so is it jumla failure, ismiya? Ismuha, jumla ismiya. What are we looking for? Where is muftada? Ismu, mashallah, wa huwa mudaf and then mudaf ilayhi. What is the khabar? Al-islamu. Khabar is always marfu. If the khabar is one word, it is always marfu. MashaAllah. Al-umu. Abil-lugatil arbiyati hiya. How will you translate this, brothers and sisters? Is it in Arabic language? La. Hiya. Bil-lugatil inclisiyati. Okay, brother? It is in English language. So what is here? Where is our khabar? Billogati. What is billogati? Jar majrur. Now you will say shibu jumla khabar. And what is al-arbiyati? Nat. Mashallah, mashallah. Azati ilal mudirati. What is the answer? La. Hiya ma ja'at al-yawma. This is another word, brothers and sisters. Look at the verb. Ja'a. See, like qala. And zada. This is also a weak verb. And it will not conjugate the way we are used to. We can go only up to huma. Can you conjugate a little bit, brother? Ja'a. Ja'a. Ja'u. Ja'at. Ja'ata, khalas. The rest we'll do later on. So, here, what is here? Where is the khabar? Jumla failia, huh? Okay. Ma is harfu nafi. What is ja'at? Where is the fi'al? Ja'a. And what is the? Ta'utanisi. Where is the file? Where is the file? Mustatir, mashallah. Takdiruhu, hiya. Yadullu ala, that hiya in the beginning, mashallah. Are you with me, brother? Never ever say Tau Tanisi as a file. I got a very weak heart. I'll get a heart attack. Huh? Okay? Al yauma is zarf. Now the thing is lima. What is the meaning of lima? Why? Why? Why she did not come? Ja'a is to come. Ma ja'at means she did not come today. She did not come today. Lima, why? Azunnu. Now we are learning something more, brother and sister. Azunnu. What is the meaning of azunnu?
I think.
Okay. What is madi? What is madi, brother and sister? Huh? Zanna. This is also a verb which we'll do later on. Zanna. Do you see a shadda there? Huh? How many letters are there? What are they, brother? Zanana. What is it? Zanana. But we are not going to go in detail. It will come later on. But for simplicity, Zanna is maazi, maadi. And Bab Nasara. What did I say? Bab Nasara. What will be? Ya. Ya. Zunnu. Are you with me? Ya zunnu. That is your mudariya. Brother, if I tell you Zanna ya zunnu and I say ya zunnu, five in your pocket? Ya zunnu. Tazunnu, tazunnu, azunnu, nazunnu. Yazunnu, he thinks. Tazunnu, she thinks. Again, tazunnu, you think. Azunnu, I think. Nazunnu, we think. Where are the file in this? Mustatir. The files are mustatir. Okay? Fine. Azunnu. The answer is azunnu. What kind of a jumla is this? Jumla failure, brother. Azunnu, I think. And now comes the anna. Now this is, as we know, anna is the sister of inna. And what is the meaning of anna? Inna means verily, truly. And anna means that. T-H-A-T. That. Huh? Anna is that. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Anna is that. Min akhwatu inna. What does inna do? It makes muftada into ismo inna. See, remember, the day one I told you, if you can remember, I said, Ashhadu anna. I said to you, Ashhadu anna Muhammadan. You all said Muhammadan. Remember? Ashhadu anna. What is Muhammadan? Ismu anna mansubun. When you say, Ashhadu anna Muhammadan, the anna and then Muhammadan is ismu anna. And where is the khabar in that case? Ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu. This is your khabar. We'll go some other time in detail. Huh? Now, brothers and sisters, as I said to you, that anna, brothers and sisters, anna can also have pronoun attached to it. Can we attach 14 pronouns to it? I think we can. We are expert, brother. Inshallah. Ready? Annahu, annahuma, annahum, annaha, annahuma, annahunna, annaka, annakuma, annakum, annaki, annakuma, annakunna. And then annani or anni. Both will be correct. And then annana or anna. Both will be correct. Are you with me? Annahu, annahuma, annahum. So what is anna? Arfu taqid wa nasbin. And what is who? Ismu anna mansubun. Ready? Annahu, annahuma, annahum. Annaha, annahuma, annahunna. Annaka, annakuma, annakum. Annaki, annakuma, annakunna. Anni, anna. You can also say, annani, annana. So all these pronouns are coming as ismu, anna, mansubun. Mansub. Remember, mansub. Okay, fine. Brothers and sisters, azunnu. And that is annaha. So anna is min akhwatu inna. And what is ha? Ismu anna masmur. Now remember, we have learned khabar can be of five kinds. Five kinds. So whenever the concept of khabar will come, we will always keep those five kinds of khabar in our mind. Number one khabar, if it is one word. And then number two khabar, it could be jar, majrur, shibu, jumla. Number third khabar, it could be zarf. And then mudafili. Number fourth khabar, jumla failia. And number fifth khabar, jumla ismiya. So what kind of a khabar is this here? Jumla failia coming as a khabar for anna. MashaAllah, mashaAllah. Azunnu annaha zahabat, mashaAllah, mashaAllah. Ila Makkah. Makkata. Makkata, why Makkata? Diptot, brother. Diptot. Okay, brother and sister. Zahabat. Where is the fi'al? Zahaba. What is this? Tautanish. Where is the file? Where is the file? Mustatir. You have to say failun mustatir. Takdiruhu hiya. Yadullu ala ha. Where it goes to? Annaha. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Illa makata jar majrur. MashaAllah. MashaAllah. There are only four sentences. I'll finish it, brother. Asharibti shaya. Asharibti shaya. What is the translation? Did you drink the tea? If I say asharibti, then the question is, what did you drink? Asharibti shaya. Okay, brother and sister, where is the fi'al? Sharib. Sharib only. Huh? Where is the file? Ti. And what is the shaya? Maful. Oh, mashallah. Huh? My mouth is watering now. Tea time soon, inshallah. What was the answer? La. Huh? La. And then ma sharib tu. Now here mafulun bihi should be there. Ma sharib tu hu. But it is understood. Mafulun bihi is here understood. Shariba is a transitive verb. It should have mafulun bihi. But if you say ma sharib tu, I didn't drink. But the tea is still there. I didn't drink it. Huh? Remember that. Okay, fine. Lil khadimati. What is khadimati? To the servant. Huh? Hati. What is the meaning of hati? Bring. What kind of a verb is this? Fi'lu amar. Huh? Where is the file, brothers and sisters? Ya, which means anti. Hati shaya ya layla. Bring tea, O Layla. Shaya again, mafulun bihi. Are you with me? File is ya of anti. And then Maryam is saying, Wahati, and bring, and also bring, okay, again the file is ya. Bring what? Ketra'ata, a piece. Piece of what? Bread. Khubzin, bread. So brothers and sisters, hati is a fi'al amr, file is ya, and then kit'ata is your mafulun bihi, wa huwa mudaf, and khubzin is, and what is this aidan? Mafulun mutlaq. We're going to learn later on, inshallah. Ya layla. Oh layla, bring a piece of bread also. Why? She's asking that. Ana jaw'a. Ana jaw'a. What is jaw'a, brother?
I'm
hungry. But we learned that ana jaw'anu. And here it is ana jaw'a. Why? What happened? This is feminine. We are going to learn. Jaw'anu is masculine. And if the sister says, I'm hungry, she will say, ana jaw'a. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Alhamdulillah. I hope you understood. So, ana jaw'a, what kind of a sentence is this? Jumla ismiya. What are we looking for? Where is mubtada? What is jaw'a? No, khabar. Khabar is one word. It's khabar. Mubtada and khabar, khalas. Halwa puri. Very simple. Okay? Now, inshallah, we'll have some cake and halwa puri, inshallah. Okay, we'll take a tea break, inshallah. We'll practice again, brother. We're going to practice sakana. He lived. Ready? Madi again. Sakana, sakana, sakanu, sakanat, sakanata, sakanna, sakanta, sakantuma, sakantum, sakanti, sakantuma, sakantunna, sakantu, sakanna. Huwa? Ana? Anta? Anti? Nahnu? Hum? Sakanu? Hunna? Sakanna? Antum? Sakantum? Antunna? Sakantunna? So inshallah you'll remember. Yaskunu? Are you with me? Sakana? Yaskunu? Five in your pocket. Yaskunu? Taskunu? Taskunu? Askunu? Naskunu? Got the idea, brother and sister? Now we do the whole thing, okay? Yaskunu, yaskunani, yaskununa, hiya, taskunu, taskunani hunna yaskunna hunna yaskunna anta taskunu taskunani taskununa anti taskunina taskunani antunna taskunna ana nahnu taskunu. Mashallah, mashallah. One more time, brother. Darasa. Let us do madi quickly. Darasa, darasa, darasu, darasat, darasata, darasna, darasta, darastuma, darastum, darasti, darastuma, darastunna, darastu, darasna. Anta, anti, ana, nahnu, huwa, hiya, hum, hunna, darasna, antum, darastum, anti, antunna, ana, nahnu, mashallah. Darasa yadrusu. Are you with me? Yadrusu, five in your pocket. Yadrusu, tadrusu, tadrusu, adrusu, nadrusu. So easy, brother. Very easy. Now we do the whole thing. Yadrusu, yadrusani, yadrusuna, hiya, tadrusu, tadrusani, hunna, yadrusna, hunna, yadrusna, anta, tadrusu, tadrusani, tadrusuna, anti, tadrusina, tadrusani, antunna, tadrusna, ana, adrusu, nahnu, nadrusu. We will practice, because lesson number 10, all the time, these two words will be used, inshallah, in mudariya. And you will find it very easy, inshallah. Brothers and sisters, ajib anil as'ilatil atiyati. Answer the following questions. Okay, brother? Those who have new books, the vowel signs are there. Those who have old book, there are no vowel sign. But you see, the verb hafiza sa'idun. So hafiza is a transitive verb. So what will happen to ayyu? Ayya, mashallah. Ayya suratin hafiza sa'idun. What will you answer, brother? Which translation? Which surah Hafiz memorized? Or what will your answer? Hafiza Saidun Suratar Rahmani. Surata Mafulun Bihi Rahmani. Are you with me? Inshallah. Okay. Brother, Kam Ayatan. Kam after Kam Ayatan has come. What is Ayatan? Kamis, mashallah. Kam Ayatan min Surat Tin Nabai Hafizat Maryamu. Okay? Translation, brother. How many verses from Surah Naba Maryam memorized? What is the answer? Hafizat Maryamu Sitta Asharata Ayatin. Brother, here it is Ashrata. Make it sukoon here, brother. Ashrata. Ashrata. Okay. Masmul Majallati Karaat Ha Maryamu Fil Maktabati. What will be the translation? Masmul Majallati. What is the name of the magazine which Maryam read it in the library? Bi ayyi lugatin hiya. In which language? See now ayyi. Why it ayyu became ayyi? Bi harf char came. Harf char ism majur. Bi ayyi lugatin hiya. Are you with me? What will you say? Ismuha. Why ha? Because it is magazine. Muannas. Ismuha al-islamu. What will you say? Ismuha al-islamu. Wahiya bil lugatil Inglesiati. Hiya bil lugatil Inglesiati. Good, brother? You got to write it, huh, brothers and sisters? Never shy away from writing. Writing will make you very strong, inshallah. Da hadhil alama. Okay? Da hadhil alamata. There is amar also, put. Amam al-jumlal sahiha. وَهَذِي الْأَلَامَ أَمَامَ الْجُمْلَ الْغَيْرِ صَحِيْهِ. We know what to do, inshallah. Now we got to figure out, is the sentence correct or not? What is in the book? مَا فَرِيْهَا مَا فَرِيْهَا الْمُدَرِّسُ بِسَعِيدٍ. The teacher was not happy with Saeed. That is the translation. Is it correct? No, it is wrong. Farihal mudarisu bi sa'idin. Fine. Maryamu jav'a. Is it correct? Yes. Kharajat Maryamu min al madrasati ba'd salati zuhri. Is it correct? Yes. Suratul Rahmani atwalu min suratul Hadid. No, it is the other way around. Suratul Hadid أطول من سورة الرحمن. آمنة وفاطمة وسعاد زميلات مريم ما شاء الله مريم ما. Correct? Very good, brother. Okay. Now, here are some questions which has got no relationship with the dars. You have to reply on your own, brother and sisters. You will reply on your own. If you are asked, if I have to ask a sister, then I will say, Azahabti ilal madrasati al-yawm. If I have to ask a brother, I will say, Azahabta ilal madrasati al-yawm. What will be your answer? Naam, zahabtu. Or you will say, La, ma zahabtu. Whatever. But make it naam. It's good to go to school. Okay. Mata rajata or mata rajati. Depends whom you are asking. Mata rajata minal madrasati. Rajatu bada salatul zuhri or bada dars, you can say. Ayya suratin karata bada salatul fajri. What is the translation? Which surah did you read after Salat al-Fajr. What will you say? Karatu Surat al-Yasin. Whatever you want to say. Huh? Okay, mashallah. Next one, brother. Ayya suratin. Why ayya? Because there is a verb here, transitive verb inside. Okay. Ayya suratin hafista. What will you translate? Which surah did you memorize? Hadhal usbu'ah. Remember, it is usbu'ah. Very soon we are going to understand this. Okay, brother? Al-usbu'ah. Al-usbu'ah. What can it be, brothers and sisters? Al-usbu'ah. Al-usbu'ah. It is a zarf, mashallah. Huh? What is it? Just like al-yawma, al-usbu'ah, it is a zarf. Zarfu zaman. Brothers and sisters, but before Zarfu Zaman, something else came. So Haza came before Zarfu Zaman. So what happens to Haza? What shall we call Haza? It is Ismu Ishara. And if you say this, I say, no, there is no Muftida, brother. Because this is Jumla Failure. No, in situation like this, we are going to study in detail later on. But every time it will come and I will remind you. And I will remind you so many times that it will come out of your both ears. Okay? So, hadha here is a zarf. What is zarf here? Hadha. Are you with me? Okay, and then if hadha is a zarf, then what is al-usbu'ah? Badal. Are you with me? If I say al-yawma, what is al-yawma? Zarf. If I say haza al-yawma, so where is the zarf now? Haza. And what is al-yawma? Badal. Are you with me? Haza al-masa'a. So masa'a, evening, that is your zarf. But if I put haza in front, then the haza becomes zarf. We are going to learn all these things in book 3 in detail. But I will be pointing out to you from time to time so that you can prepare yourself. It's not difficult. Huh? When there is a zarf and in front of it is a smu ishara, then that smu ishara is taking the place of the zarf. And after smu ishara, if it is al usbu'a, then it becomes badal. Al yawma, it will become badal. Al masa'a, it will become badal. Huh? Are you with me, brother and sister? Inshallah. I'll be guiding you, brother and sister. Ayya suratin hafiz ta hadha al usbu'a. What will your answer? Which surah did you memorize? Hafiz tu. Surat al-Rahmani, you can say. And again you can say hadha al usbu'a if you want to. If you want to. If you don't say, it is understood. Okay, brothers and sisters? Very good, brothers and sisters. Now, again, we have to be very careful. Remember, what is coming? And am. We got to separate them. Two things. If there are two mafulun bihi, one mafulun bihi will come with and the second mafulun bihi come after am. Look at this. Abil ma'il baridi gasalta wajhaka am bil ma'il hari. What is the translation? Warm water. But look at it, brothers and sisters. Two things we are asking. Al-ma'u barid and al-ma'u har. And harf jar came. So bil-ma'i barid and bil-ma'i har. Okay? So they came separately. You got to watch for it. Huh? And then gasalta. What is gasalta? Fi'l fa'il. Where is your mafulun bihi? Wajha. Wajha ka two words. Mudaf mudaf ilahi. So wajha is your mafulun bihi. Wahuwa mudaf. And mudaf ilahi. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. What should be your answer? Of course, we can only say hot water. Gasaltu wajhi. Gasaltu wajhi. I wash my face with bilmail ha. Inshallah. If you are brave enough, then you can wash with cold water. Okay. Man gasala kamisaka wa mindi laka. Kamisaka mudaf mudaf ilayhi, mindi laka mudaf mudaf ilayhi. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Okay. Who washed it, brother? You, so how will you answer? Gasala. I'll say, you can say gasalat ummi, or you can say gasalat ukhti, or you can say gasalat zawjati, my wife. Huh? Are you with me, brother and sister? Huh? And then kamisaka will become kamisi. Mashallah, brother Hasan. Kamisi and mindi li. Remember, we got to change the pronouns. Are you with me, sister and sister? Kamisaka will become kamisi. And my, okay, remember. Okay. Fine. Annis al-fa'il. Annis al-fa'ila. Make the fa'il muannas. Very easy, brother. Very easy. Okay, where is the fa'il, brother? Asharibta shaya ya hamid. Where is the fa'il? Ta. Ta. Where is the file? Ta. Make it muannas. Asharibti, brother. Khalas. Asharibti shaya. Then you have to change the munada. Whom you are addressing. You change it. Brother, this is very easy. Very easy. This is absolutely halwa puri. Sister Halima, your is first. Akatapta darsa ya Ali. What will you say? Ya Fatima. Say anything. Take any name. You can say Ya Halima. Katabti darsa Ya Halima. Okay, are you with me? MashaAllah. Now this is all, that's all you have to do. Now, of course, come on, give me a break. I know katabta is muzakkar, katabti is muannas. That's all. So brother, that's why I say it is halwa puri. Sister Arifa, gasalti Vajra. Ha. If you say Vajahu, then it is wrong. Vajha. Why Vajha, sister? But Gasalti. Did you wash? Wash what? You need mafulun bihi. Got the idea? You will always ask this question to the verb. What is that question? What and whom? If you get a proper answer, that is your mafulun bihi. Agasalti vajha ki. And then you change the name. Okay. Sister Aisha. Ya binti. Khalas. MashaAllah. Excellent. Sister Maimuna. MashaAllah. Afahinti darsal jadidah. Excellent. MashaAllah. Sister Nasreen. Bada dar. Bada dar. Zarf. Okay. InshaAllah. Bada darsi. Ya ukhti, you can say. Sister Manas. That's it. Halwa puri. Now you are getting a tough thing. Brothers, sisters, remember. Look at this what I am writing. No vowel sign. No vowel signs. How many possibilities are there? Four possibility. Zahabta, Zahabti, Zahabtu, and Zahabat. So you will look into the sentence and figure out. And it's very interesting and very easy. What is it? Ana? Zahabtu. Khalas, brother. It's easy. And next one, Ya Yusufu. Azahabta. Okay. Ukhti Zahabat. Because it's third person. Ukhti Zahabat. My sister. Okay. And then Ya Fatima. Azahabti. See how easy it is, brother. You will be able to figure out. But it becomes easier with you because you work hard at your conjugation. And please don't forget, every day do two conjugation. I don't want you to do more than two. Just two conjugation and finish that page 6, inshallah. Very good. So, ta'ammal, ponder, ma yali, what follows. So, same thing that I wrote, it has got four possibilities. Zahabat, zahabta, zahabti, zahabtu. Okay. Now comes something else, brother and sister. Ta'ammal lil misalaini il aati yaini. Ponder over the two following examples. Afahimta darsa ya Ali? Afahimta darsa ya Ali? What is it, brothers and sisters? Translation? Did you understand? There is no negation. Did you understand? Answer will be yes and no. Now, if put it in a negative form, the question, Ama afahimta darsa ya Ali? What is the translation? Didn't you understand the lesson? So what will be your answer? Bala for yes, I understood. And if you say no, I didn't understand, how will you say? Naam. Because when you say naam, you are agreeing with the statement. Then first you will say naam and then you will say, I did not understand. Are you with me, Brother Muhammad?
Yes.
Did you get the idea?
Yes.
When it is in negation, and if you agree with the question, then you will say, Naam. Didn't you understand the dars? Yes means, I didn't understand. And then you will say, Ma Fahimtu. Little tricky. Okay, but we will inshallah understand it. You will get more understanding if you will sit down and write. Brothers and sisters. And you all have Hallo Tamari. First, I will request you to write your answers and then check with Hallo Tamari. Hallo Tamari. Don't go into the Hallo Tamari first. That will defeat the purpose of learning, brother. Okay. Afahimta darsa ya Ali. What is the answer? Two answers. Naam, Fahim, Tu, Hu. How many words? Three. Fahim, Tu, Hu. Fi'al, Fa'al, Mafulun Bihi. Or you will say, La. No, Ma Fahim, Tu, Hu. Fahim, Tu, Hu. Now comes our next question, which has got negation in it. Ma Fahimta Darsa Ya Ali. If you understood, then you will say, Bala Fahimtuhu. But if you did not understand, then you will say, Naam, means you are agreeing with the negation, Ma Fahimtuhu. Then you will say, Ma Fahimtuhu. Now here, you have to form a questions. Now this is little tricky. You got to understand, inshallah. But if you work, you will get it. Sister Manas? Yeah, this is your turn? Okay, here you are. Naam Sharibtu.
Asharibta al-Kahwata Ya Ali.
MashaAllah. Asharibta al-Kahwata Ya Ali. Naam Sharibtu. No negation. Okay, fine. Sister Nusrat. Naam Katabtu. Yes. Akatabda Darsa. Naam Katabtu. Very good. You can say Katabti Darsa. Correct. Brother Hassan. Bala. Ra'aituhu. Ra'aituhu. I saw him. So you have to make, whom did you see? Or the answer is, did you see someone? But Bala has come. So how will you start your question? Ama Ra'aita. Hamidan, you can say Al-Mudarrisa or whatever. Ama Ra'aita Hamidan. What is your answer?
Bala
Ra'aituhu. Ama Ra'aita Al-Mudarrisa. Bala Ra'aituhu. Now, Brother Abdul Samad. Naam. See, now it is Naam. Ma Karatu Hadhal Kitab Fi Baladi. So remember, Fi Baladi has also to be changed. What will you say? Ama karata hazal kitaba fi baladika. Fi came baladika. Didn't you read this book in your country? Ama karata hazal kitaba fi baladika. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Okay, naam means I did not. And then you will say, ma karatu hadhal kitaba fi baladi. Okay, brother, kara fear, tu file. Where is mafulun bihi? Haza. And what is al kitaba? Badal. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Alhamdulillah. Now the answer is bala. Samaitul Adana. How will you form the question, Brother Muhammad?
Ama Samaita Al Adana.
Ama Samaita Al Adana. Very good, brother. Ama Samaita Al Adana. Bala Samaitu Al Adana. MashaAllah, that was excellent. I missed from Nusrat. I went to Brother Hassan. Now I'm going from here. Sister Hafsa. I made. Okay. Number sister is La Ma Samitu Al Azana. Asamit Al Azana? Khalas. No negation. Asamit Al Azana. Sister Faiza. La Ma Darabtu Hadal Walada. Khalas. Adarabta Hazal Wala. Why Waladu? Walada. And why Walada?
Because
what is Haza doing here?
Haza is Mubtada.
Mubtada? No. This is a Jumla failure.
Badal.
Haza, okay, Al-Walad is Badal. But what is Haza then? Daraba means, he hit. Can I ask? A question? What or whom? Whom did you hit? You get the answer. So that will be your mafulun bihi. Please do not mix Hada is mafulun bihi. And then al-walada. Because haza mafulun bihi mansubun. And then al-walada is your badal. Brothers and sisters, remember, mubtada and khabar is not part of jumla failure. So first and foremost, you establish this fact in your mind that is it jumla ismiya or is it jumla failure? And accordingly, if it is jumla failure, don't think of mubtada and khabar. Inshallah. Okay, Sister Sukhaina, we finished. Naam. So again, brother, halwa puri. This is all halwa puri, brothers and sisters. Okay. If I say ra'aytu, ra'aytu, I saw. Now, saw whom? Then if I put pronoun, that pronoun will become mafulun bihi. So can you say ra'aytu and add mafulun bihi to it in the forms that we have learned up to antunna? Are you with me? Did you follow me what I'm saying? Inshallah. So what will I say? Ra'aytu hu. Ra'aytu huma. Ra'aytu hum. Ra'aytu ha. Ra'aytu huma. Ra'aytu hunna. Ra'aytu ka. Ra'aytu kuma. Ra'aytu kum. Ra'aytu ki. Ra'aytu kuma. Ra'aytu kunna. Raitan, you cannot say Raituni, I saw myself. Yes, you can see yourself in the mirror. You know, but up to, let's say make it Antunna. So what did you do now? You added Mafulun Bihi in the form of Dhamir. And what are these Dhamir, brothers and sisters? Remember, they are Dhamir Muttasilun, attached pronoun. They cannot be separated. If you have to use I saw him, or her, or them, or you, they have to be attached to the verb. Attached to the verb. Are you with me? And this is what Dr. Abdul Rahim wants us to learn in this lesson. First four things are example. Araita Hamidan. Araita. Did you see Hamid? What is your answer? Naam. Raitu. Who? See, how many words are there? Ra'ai, tu, hu? Three words. Ra'ai. Where is the fi'al? Ra'ai. Where is the fa'il? Tu. And where is mafulun bihi? Who? Remember this, brother. It's very easy. Very simple. Inshallah. Ara'ita hamidan wa hishaman wa aliyan. Na'am. Ra'aytu hum. What is hum? Mafulun bihi. Very good. Ara'aiti zainaba. Naam, ra'aytu ha. Very good. Ara'aiti Zainaba wa Aminata wa Su'ada. Naam, ra'aytu hunna. Mashallah, it's very simple. Now, we have to come. Whose turn is now? Sukhaina, your turn. What is the sentence? Ara'aita tulabal jududa. Tulabal jududa. Naam. Ra'aytuhum khalas. Fine, brother and sister. Sister Naima. Ara'aytil mudirata wa ukhtaha wa bintaha. What is it? Remember, you want to put your vowel signs? Put the vowel signs. Ara'ayti. Now comes mafulun bihi. Al mudirata wa ukhtaha wa bin taha. All mafulun bees. Fine. What will be your answer, Sister Naima? Naam. Right, hunna, mashallah. So what is hunna? Mafulun bihi. Very good. Sister Fatima? Ara'aytal mudarrisa. Mashallah, that was excellent. Ra'aytu hu. Mashallah. Ra'aytu hu. Excellent, excellent. Mashallah. Now, Sister Sumayya, the question is, Aina. Where did you? Aina ra'iti ukhtaki Maryama? Aina ra'iti ukhtaki Maryama? Huh? Okay. Where will you say? Ra'itu ha. And then you can say whatever you want to say. Fil masjidi. But it will be ra'itu ha. Got the idea? Ra'itu ha. Very good. We finished? All of us? You got it? Sister Halima? Ra'ita sayarat al mudiri? What will you say? Naam. Now, then you won't say ah. Then you will say naam ra'itu ha. What will you say? Because sayara is monas. You will say naam ra'itu ha. Okay, fine, brother and sister. Next one, Sister Arifa. Aina ra'itil attiba'a ya. Okay. Ra'itu hum, mashallah. Ra'ituhum, where will you see Atiba? Fil mustashwa. Maybe in the masjid also. Naam, mashallah. Okay. Sister Aisha, mata means when? Mata ra'itil ad mudira. Ra'itu hu. Kabla darsi, you can say. Anything. Kabla kalil, you can say. Kabla salat, you can say. Anything you want to say. Naam, Sister Maimuna. Ra'iti Aminata wa Khadijata wa Barirata. Ra'ituhunna, mashallah. See, isn't it easy, brothers and sisters? I hope you agree with me. I always say, learning Arabic is fun. Learning Arabic is enjoyable. Because Arabic is so beautiful, so fascinating, brothers and sisters, that every time you learn new rule, it gives you extra ammunition, extra help to understand Quran, inshallah. And all these things will come to you. Now, brothers and sisters, our favorite. What is our favorite? Inna wa akhwatuha. What is it? Inna wa akhwatuha. Can you remember how many are there? And if you don't remember, don't worry. But let us try. Inna, anna, lakinna, ka'anna, la'alla, and then laita, which we haven't studied, but we'll soon study, inshallah. Now we come to anna. Huwa maridun. Huwa maridun. And then it is azunnu, I think. And in English also we say, I think that he is sick. Are you with me? What do you say in English? He is sick. I think he is sick. Okay? So, azunnu annahu maridun. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So, what is anna min akhwatu inna? And what is who doing here? In three, anna mansubun. Where is khabar anna? That's all you have to do. And now, brother and sister, remember, we are only supposed to form the sentences. We are not expected to do grammatical analysis. But I encourage you to do it. You know why? It will only make you strong, brother. It will make you strong. This emphasis that I am putting, brothers and sisters, to do analysis, we don't have to do analysis of each and every sentence in the book. But at random, we can do few sentences so that you become strong in identifying fi'l, fa'il, maf'ulun bihi, mubtada, khabar, five kinds of khabar, and it will help us to understand book 3 with ease. And book 3 will become most interesting for you, inshallah. Okay? Al-mudarrisu ma ja'a. So what will you say? Al-mudarrisu ma ja'a. What is the translation? Did not come. What is al-mudarrisu? Mubtada. Where is the khabar? What is ma ja'a? Jumla failure. Ja'a is verb. So it's a jumla failure. Brother, ma is harfu nafi. Ja'a is the fi'l. Where is the fa'il? مستتر تقديره هو يدل على مدرس it directs me to the مدرس ما شاء الله how will you say أظن أن المدرس see now اسم أن is right in front of us in the form of it being منصوب أن المدرس and where is the خبر أن ما جاء what is ما جاء جملة فعلية ما is حرف نفي جاء is فعل where is فاعل مستتر تقديره هو يدل على مدرس الحمد لله okay whose turn is now sister Nasreen أنت طبيب أها أها ما شاء الله ما شاء الله excellent أظن أنك طبيب and you can easily say where is the اسمو أنا is and where is the خبر أنا ك is اسمو أنا ها ها yes 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 يكا is خبر أنا منصوب and then brother طبيبون will be sister خبر أنا ما شاء الله sister Mainas yeah خلاص brother so أنه who is اسمه أنا and where is خبر أنا جار مجرور شبو جملة من الياباني جار مجرور شبو جملة خبر you got the idea الحمد لله okay sister نوس هي مريضة ما شاء الله ما شاء الله so you get a good idea sister سخينة yes أظن أنهم طلاب fine Very good. Sister Naima. Anti Jawa. You are hungry. So what will you say? I think you are hungry. How will you say? Azunnu. Anna ki Jawa. I think you are hungry. How what will you say? Azunnu Anna ki Jawa. Sahi? I think that you are hungry. So ki is your ismu anna. And jawa is your khabar anna. Sister Fatima? Adhunnu? No. See, now here there is no damir, you know. So adhunnu anna al-maktaba al-maktaba anna al-maktaba Anna has come. Ta, Mansoor. What will you say? Azunnu anna al-maktaba ta. Are you with me? Why will you say ta? Because it is ismu anna. Remember, it is not a pronoun. No, we are using a noun. Azunnu anna al-maktaba ta maftuhatun. So where is ismu anna al-maktaba ta? Are you with me? But then to say, I hope you are not confused. It's very easy. How can you be confused with halwa puri? They are always delicious. Okay. Sister Sumayya. Al-kahwatu baridatun. Adhunnu. Baridatun. Adhunnu anna al-kahwata baridatun. Are you with me? أن الكهوة so كهوة is منصوب because it is اسمه أن ما شاء الله very good now so whose turn is now okay sister Hafsa this is your turn أظن what will you say أظن how can you say محمد without using أن You cannot make something mansub without having a reason for it. أَظُنُّ أَنَّ مُحَمَّدًا إِلَى مَكَّةَ Okay, brother. أَنَّ مُحَمَّدًا Where is ismu أَنَّ Muhammadan. Where is khabar anna? Jumla failure. Are we looking for mubtada and khabar? No. We are looking for fi'l and fa'il. So where is the fi'l? Zahaba. Where is the fa'il? Mustatir. Taqdiruhu huwa yadullu ala Muhammadin. You will always say like that. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Ila makkata jar majrur. Makkatu is dipped out. Because it's single dhamma. Makkatu. Bagistanu. You forgot. Makkatu, makkata, and again makkata. Okay. You have to just see harf jar. Is there harf jar? Where is the harf jar? Ela. So then the ism has to be majrur. But if it is dipped out, it will not decline, it will stay fata. But it is still majrur because you will always see harf jar and then the noun will be majrur, inshallah. Now, whose turn is now? Faiza? Azunnu anna fil maktabati, correct. But you were wrong. Azunnu anna. Annaha. Annaha, it will be correct, but don't use pronoun. Why will you say Fatimatu? Anna will always make the noun mansub. So what will you say? Fatimati. Fatimata. There will never be Fatimati. It will always be Fatimatu and Fatimata and Fatimata. Azunnu anna Fatimata. Are you with me? Brothers and sisters, do you agree? Azunnu anna Fatimata fil maktabati. So brother and sisters, where is the ismu anna? Fatimata. What is it? Fatimata. Where is khabar anna? Jar majrur shubhu jumla khabar. Very good. We finished. Now it is brother Muhammad's turn. Antum mudarrisuna. What will you say?
Azunnu.
Azunnu annakum. Annakum. Mashallah, mashallah.
Mudarrisuna.
Khalas. Azunnu annakum mudarrisuna. Where is the ismu anna? Kum. Where is khabar anna? Mudarrisuna. Very good. Very good, brothers and sisters. Ihda ashrata talibatan. Make sure we put sukun on sheen. Ihda ashrata talibatan. Isnata ashrata talibatan. And now they match everything. In 11 and 12, the first part, which the first murakkab, which consists of two parts, they match ma'dud. Starting from 13, the first part will be opposite. And the second part will match. Okay. What will be the next one? Thalatha ashrata talibatan. See, ashrata is the second part. It matches with ma'dud, talibatan. But the first part, it opposite. Thalatha. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Fine. Next one. Arba'a asharata talibatan. And then khamsa asharata talibatan. And then, brothers and sisters, sitta asharata talibatan. Saba'a asharata talibatan. Thamani. Remember, thamani. Thamani asharata talibatan. Tesa'a ashrata talibatan. Ishruna talibatan. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. Now comes your test. For every mistake, dozen samosas. Okay. Now we got to write it, brother. First we read it, and then we write the numbers, you know. Okay. kam sinnuka or sinnuki. We will always say sinnuka because sisters don't want to tell their age, you know. Okay. So kam sinnuka. What is the translation? Kam sinnuka?
How old are you?
How old are you? What is your age? Huh? Sinni. What is sinni, brother? Mudaf mudafili. So where is our mubtada? Sinnu. Wa huwa mudaf and ya mutakallim mudafili. Now will come our khabar. Sanatan. What is sanatan? Muannas. You got to watch for that. Sanatan is muannas. So 19 will become? Tesa'a ashrata. Sanatan. Got the idea? It's very easy, brothers and sisters. Very easy. Okay, whose turn was that? It was your turn? Okay, I wanted to skip samosas. So I answered it. Okay, Hasan? Kara'ana. Okay, kara'ana. What is, how many words are there?
Two.
Fi'al and fa'il. Where is the fi'al? Kara. And na is your fa'il. Very good. Safhatan, it's muannas. So what will you say? Arba'a asharata safhatan. Min hadal. Oh, mashallah, zindabad. Mashallah, okay. So min harf jar, where is ism majrur? Hadha. And what is al kitabi? Badal. Mashallah, mashallah. Okay, brother Abdul Samad. Fi hadihil. Hafila ti. Okay. Fi harf jar, hadhi ism majrur, and al hafilati. Badal. Why are so quiet? Suspense. Now, raqiban. What is raqiban, brothers and sisters? Mudakkar. So what will you say? Samaniya. Samaniya ta. Samaniyata ashara. Samaniyata ashara. Opposite of rakiban. Fine. Wa rakibatan. Now what will you say? Kamsa ashrata. Kamsa ashrata rakibatan. Brothers, please write it. If you write it, you will become strong. Try it. Okay. If you forget even after writing, but at least you tried it. Okay? And you, inshallah, you won't forget. Sister Halima? Yes? Fakat. Mashallah, mashallah. Correct. She said, Hada Mubtada Fundukun Khabar Sagirun Naat. Fihi Jar Majrur Shubu Jumla Khabar. Now we have to have a Mubtada. Where is the Mubtada? Isnata Ashrata Gurfatan. 12. It matches, everything matches with Ma'dud. Okay, Sister Arifa. MashaAllah. Uthmanu. Brother, I'm asking a tricky question. Uthmanu. Okay? Uthmanu. Are you with me? Mm-hmm. Brother Samad? What is Uthmanu? Mubtada. Where is the khabar now? Okay. Sister, where is the... No, khabar, this is tricky. Sister Mainaz, you tell me. MashaAllah. But you should say, starting from lahu, it is another jumla ismiya. And then whole jumla ismiya is coming as a khabar for Uthman. Are you with me, brother? There is a box. Inside there is another box. Okay, so this is a Uthman, and after that, Uthman is a Jumla. You're starting a Jumla, but inside that Jumla, there's another Jumla. Brother, I would like you to put into bracket, Lahu, till the end. Huh? Okay, so Brother, Uthmanu, whose turn was that? Okay, so sir. Uthmanu, Lahu, Jar, Majur, Shubu, Jumla, Khabar, Ahada, Ashara, Ibnan, Wa, Ithnata, Asharata, Bintan. See how beautifully Dr. Saab is selecting the sentences. Are you with me? Uthmanu, Lahu, Ahada, Ashara, Ibnan, Wa, Ithnata, Ashara, Bintan. Poor mother. 23 children. No, brother, in Middle East it is mumkin. but maybe there are from more than one wife. Okay. But I say poor mother. It's too much of a hard work. Fine, brother and sister, whose turn is this? Aisha? Ana? Afistu? MashaAllah. Salatha Asharata Suratan. Very good. Sister Maimuna, fi hadhal mustashfa. MashaAllah. I think she said it correctly. This ata ashara tabiban wa na sabaa. Sabaa. Sabaa asharata asharata tabibatan. Very good. Sister Nasreen. Tarana al yawma. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Thamani Ashrata Kalimatan Jadidatan. Very good. Kalimatan is your tamiz, and what is Jadidatan? Naat. Very good. Sister Mayanas. Hadal Kalamu. B. Harf Jar has come. Islam has to be majrur now. B. I tricked you. This is Mabni. Of course it is Majrur, but it will not change. B. Arba'a Ashrata Rubiatan. MashaAllah. Nusrat. Fi hadhil imarati. Shakkatan. Shakkatan. Sitta Ashrata Shakkatan. Means 16 apartments. In this building there are 16 apartments. Okay. Whose turn is now? Sister Sumayya. Fi hadhal fasli. Ishruna. Ishruna talibatan. MashaAllah. Uktubil a'dada. Min ahada ashara ila ishruna waj'al kullan min al kalimat al atiyati tamizan shi laha. Fine, brother. These all our tamiz are here. All these are tamiz. Whose turn is now? Fatima, you start with 11. 11 books. So what will you say? Kitaban. Look at Kitaban, the first thing. What will you say? You will say, Ahada Ashara Kitaban. Next one, Sister Talibatan. Talibatan is your tamiz, Ma'dud. What will you say? Ithnata. Muannas. Ithnata Ashrata Talibatan. Whose turn is now? Hafza, your turn. Daqiqatan. Thalatha Ashrata Daqiqatan. Very good. Sister Faiza. يوم أربعة عشرة أربعة يوما got the idea? You will write it inshallah. Brother Muhammad, count the cars now. 15 cars. خمسة عشرة
سيارة
ما شاء الله. Excellent. Brother, count the men in the masjid. They are 16. Rajulan. So? No. Rajulan is Muzakkar, brother. So what will you do? Sittata. Sittata Ashara. Sittata Ashara. You know why? Because the second part will match, the first part will be opposite. Sittata Ashara Rajulan. How about you, brother, at the summit? MashaAllah. Sanatan, excellent, excellent, excellent. Sister Halima, Kariyatan, count the villages. Samani Ashrata Kariyatan. Sister Arifa? Tis'ata Ashara Taliban. MashaAllah, excellent, excellent, excellent. Beautiful, brothers and sisters. Now, here are some things that we have to understand. Okay? We have 5 minutes left. If we can't finish it, we'll finish it tomorrow. Then we'll start the new lesson. Please take a little time to read the key. It's very easy. In this lesson, I pointed out you early, it was all in singular. What was it? Hua, hiya, anta, anti, and ana. In the next lesson, it will be hum, antum, antunna, and nahnu. So it's very easy, brother. Okay. Hamidun jab'anu. Are you with me? It has a wazan, brother. Fa'alanu. Jab'anu. Okay. Hamidun jab'anu. Okay. And then Maryamu jab'a. So fa'ala. Wazan is fa'ala. Okay, what is the wazan? Fa'ala. Fa'ala. That is your wazan. Fa'ala. Okay? And then there is another wazan. Fi'alun. What is it? Fi'alun. That is the next wazan. Fi'alun. Now, Hamidun Jav'anu. Maryamu Jav'a. And then, At-Tullabu Jiya'un. Where did this Ya come from? There was a wall there. It changed into Ya is because before wall, Kasra came. Now these things will happen and we will be watching it. And inshallah in book 3 we will learn in detail about these things. So see brother, Jav'a, Fa'ala, Jav'a. When you put from Jav to you make it G, then Waw change into Ya. Are you with me? Let me write it down. Jav'a. Okay? Are you with me? Jav'a. Now, you make it into G. Are you with me? Pattern. You make it G, then this vowel change into Ya. This is in short, brother. At least I'm trying to explain you. If you understand, Alhamdulillah. If you don't understand, it's okay. Don't worry. Because we'll be doing it in book 3. All these things. So, At-Tulabu Jiyaun. At-Talibatu, same thing. So, the wazan is Fi'alun. Are you with me? Now, Khalidun Atashanu. Khalidun Atashanu. Thirsty. So what will be Khalidatu? If Khalid is Atashanu, what about Khalida? Khalidatu? Atasha. Fa'ala. Atasha. Ari will be? Atasha. Khalidatu will be? Atasha. Okay? And what about Atullabu? Fi'alun. So, there are three letters. Ain, Ta, and Sheen. Put it on the wazan of fi'alun. What will become? Itashun. What will it become? Itashun. Are you with me? Itashun. Sahi? Khalidun atashanu. And Khalidatun atasha. At-tullabu itashun. At-talibatu itashun. Same thing. Okay? Ibrahimu Shab'an. Maryamu Shab'a. Are you with me? Shab'a. Fine. And then At-Tulabu Shiba'un. At-Talibatu Shiba'un. Nusrat, are you following me? But look at these one. Look at this At-Shanu. What do you see? Ain, Ta, and Sheen. Are you with me? Look at this Shab'an. What do you see? Sheen, Ba, and Ain. So this you have to do and put it on the wazan. Okay? To be content, full. Al-Mudarrisu Ghadban. The teacher is angry. Because no halwa puri was left for him. The students all hate it. Okay, now Al-Mudarrisatu Ghadba. See? Okay. And then Al-Mudarrisuna Gidabun. Al-Mudarrisu Gidabun. We are going to do this tomorrow again. And Al-Mudarrisatu Gidabun. Same thing. Fi'alun. Now here there is a little change, brother. Yusufu Kaslan. And Aminatu Kasla. Now in the plural the wazan has changed. Kusala. So we have to remember. At-Tullabu Kusala. And Al-Talibatu Kusala. Okay, we end here, brothers and sisters. We will repeat this again tomorrow. Inshallah, tomorrow you will be more familiar with the wazan. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما اللهم أعن على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على